average person today feels is, I mean, at least the hoteliers and those connected with the tourism industry, is that there is a bit more stability that they can look forward to. Because the law and order situation is better.
Okay.
That I'll give. I will grant that the sort of protests and the possibility of trouble is a lot less now than it was earlier.